Okay, we are here with Tanya and Faith.
Hello.
What are your thoughts on this game?
Well, the person recording it.
Right, let's stay away from who's recording it and the people that I have to deal with, co-commentators. Okay, so you have no feelings about this game whatsoever.
No, not at this. It hasn't started, so not at this current moment in time.
I think both the teams have a very positive energy.
Yes,
shouting very loud.
Yes,
they are shouting loudly. Yes. That's good. The Royals A team beat this Oxford team 42-83.
Oh.
So we've got to be thinking the B team got chosen. Okay, let's go to the game. You two are boring.
Right.
That is rude.
Uh-huh.
Let's go, Royals!
You have to be closer if you want to be involved in commentary.
We'll just jump in.
No one hires it. I don't know why. I mean, I could do the weather forecast for in here today. It's bright, the lights are on. There's no wind. And it's looking unlikely to rain in here. We've only got one big man today, though, haven't we? Because the other guy's not here. Can't remember the name of the other guy.
Nathan.
Well, they're all bigger than you, Faith.
And some are bigger than you, right? So, I mean,
they may be taller than me, but they're not bigger. Go, push it. Oh. Good job, Roma. Playing well? Started well.
Yeah. A bit of oil from it.
Yeah.
They've come out with a lot of energy, which is good.
It is.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the proof is in the book.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
secure that rebound. Oh,
Help him.
Patrick. Good shot.
Patrick. You got it.
Oh, come on, we need to secure that rebound. Good defense. That must have been right at the end of the shot clock as well. That. Good job. They fell, yeah. He secured the rebound, they hit him. Is it going to be end line ball?
I think so, I don't think it was shooting.
No. We've got a timeout called by Oxford. The score is Winchester 5, Oxford 5. Let's go to my fellow presenters here. Hello guys. Anything, well, just give me something that's interesting.
Yes, they've come out with loads of energy. They need to box out, rebound, but we'll get there.
Soon keeps breaking, so they need to stay strong and not let anyone inside it.
Fascinating, thank you. Push it past.
Good pass. Oh, come on.
That's a dangerous pass back in. If one of the Royals had jumped on that, it would have been an easy basket. I'm doing it, don't you worry.
Feet, fast feet.
He didn't need to put his arms out, it'd be fair if he'd stayed up. I think the kid would have missed that shot.
So it's because his arms are out, but it's smooth.
If he made contact with him, then it's a foul. Bit of a soft one. Score is 8-7 to the Royals. Oh, good job. You're allowed three steps now.
Three?
Yeah, yeah, because you get the, it used to be, but now you get the step for free when you're gathering the ball. So gather step, and then you get two after.
Okay, the zone's holding up now, it seems to be at the moment.
They're going to try and beat us from the outside.
Well, that's fine, that's fine. Yeah. If they're able to do that, then fair enough. Fair enough. You can't stop it. No. It's hard to stop. I suppose if you press your zone out a little bit, there's more gaps then in between.
As long as they get a hand up on the outside shirts, then we'll
makes
probably
it a bit
be
more
all
difficult.
Right. Yeah.
But I agree with you, they don't look as if they've got a lot of ideas in terms of how to...
But there's not much going inside, then out, then back in again, when you put the turrets. Not yet, anyway. He's bringing it down. He needs to keep it up.
As long as he just keeps it up, he can just go back up.
Yeah, they're not going
to
be able to do anything
about
it. I think
he needs to keep it up.
Yeah. You reckon?
I'm happy all
guys.
Yeah.
It's good when the commentary team all agree with each other, isn't it?
Yeah. I love this backseat driving.
Exactly, yeah.
Much easier here.
Job. I've got pasta and stuff when you're hungry. It's all right, it was 1 out of 2 last time, we'll do the same.
I think we prefer 2 out of 2.
It would be nicer, but you know, hey. Then we'd start going too far ahead, wouldn't we? And it'd get boring. Exactly. They won't know what's going on. Good job. What happened?
I don't know. I was hoping you'd tell me. Ask the expert.
Did they count the basket?
Yeah.
Because it was 10. No,
don't do loopy balls.
Good job, Roma.
Help them.
They're not going to hit many of them, I don't think. They will hit some.
Got it.
good shot. So Faith, why didn't you get a can of water this week?
Oh, she's got bubbles up her nose and can't talk. We go back to the game.
It's fair, it's fair. You could fill that can up with water. Good job.
He's getting more assertive, actually.
He is. Yeah. Compared to the first couple games he's playing a lot better.
But he's got a huge advantage.
Yeah. Signal play.
It's 1 out of 2 every time.
Always hits the second.
Just jinx it. Better not jinx it.
See, I know what I'm talking about. You all know what I'm talking about as well. Yeah, I know. Nah, that's fair. Don't gamble.
Go.
Look ahead. Oh, it was ahead. That ball should have gone ahead. Rather than the 3 dribbles, that should have just gone. Let number 71 run onto it. Eye contact, guys, eye contact. Be ready for the pass. We got a timeout. The clock may need to be stopped at some stage. There we go. 55.3 seconds, but probably about 10 seconds at least. 14:13 to Manchester. Here we are with our two experts. Okay, we'll leave for not saying anything. Okay, 55.3 seconds left. Royals lead 14-13. They're really relying on that outside shot, aren't they now?
If you could turn it 30 seconds, I don't know, reduce it a little bit, then it's even better, isn't it?
Up. Oh, up, up. No, just go up. You get fouled.
You should have gone up with that. You would have got fouled.
End of the first, the Royals lead 14-13.
What's the rule about John McCullough?
You can you I think so. I'm 16.
I think so.
That's right.
Okay, girls. The ladies, sorry, ladies. What do you think of the first quarter? Thank you. Is there anything that you guys would change if you were coaching this game? For the Royals?
We would sub in ourselves into the game and sub two people.
Yes.
That's all. Thank you.
Okay, thanks for that. Go, go, man. Okay. Maybe it's only two quarters and you can do something else. First and third.
A lot more men for men going here.
No, don't! Jesus! Keep hold of it, guys!
We're a bit weak when we're grabbing the ball.
What have you done?
Yeah, well, cracked on last night.
What, basketball? Oh, okay. Box out. Okay. I pass from there. I walk on the side. Try and get an ally in. I don't do it, Jeff.
Up.
Hands up. Oh. Get that ball up. Get that ball in the air. How tall is he? About 6'4",
six three.
6'4",
yeah.
Yeah.
Well done.
He hit his first one this time, so he'll probably miss this one.
That's right, it's been one out of two. It's been one out of two a few times.
I'm just guys, come on, three of you. Grab it! You're right. Yeah. Oh, whoops.
It's over there. There's a rat.
I'm sure that was a trap. But that's what was cool. Nice drive, and up, and again. He did the right thing. Going straight out. Look first. Look at the basket! trap.
Good pass out.
Manchester, 3:50 left, the score's 21-23 to Oxford. Stop shooting threes. So Charlie's a quick foul on that one. He could have drove in and probably did foul on the way in. If you want foul, they go all the way through to the basket.
Yeah. We've stopped scoring now.
Oh, come on, guys, get after the ball. Thank you.
was it called though?
14.
Okay.
No, no.
Or
no,
whether they're just going too quick. Oh, you're right. Flagrant, yeah. Flagrant one or two. Yeah. Someone cut back. Asking you guys a question.
We're ready.
I mean, usually you've been absolutely awful.
We're ready.
You're not in. You're not in. Yeah. Okay. How do you think that first half went, and what improvements would you be making at half time?
Many. One.
Awesome.
So the changes that we need is a new video recording person. Rich has been fired.
That's the main one.
Yeah, that's the main complaint we have, and I hope he sees this when he watches it back. Rich, you suck.